renew a man's faith. For me, at least.